for IQ. I don't know why, but I want to jump from deadlock to an extreme demon. I don't know why I want to, but I really do. And it's going to take, like, a long time. And I, because I'm just not that good at the game. But I really want to try to. And so today, I'm going to just set some start pauses and stuff. And, yeah. So, 0, and then also, I want to... Is it mini right now? Yeah, okay. I think it is. Also, it starts off at normal speed. Okay, cool. Will that one work? Okay, I think it works. It's like really annoying, but it works. Okay. I really want to change that, so I guess I will. How do I select the start position? Okay, here, wait. Oh my gosh, bro. Okay, there we go. Like that or something, and then there, something like that. I don't know. Okay, that works. So I really want to learn this level and beat it, obviously. So, yeah, I think it's going to be, like, really cool to learn or, and stuff, so something like that, I don't know. But, yeah, mini wave here. I love me some mini wave. Oops. Decoration on this is so cool. Like, it's like a modern theme level, but it's also like, I don't know. It's like, better. It has like these you see this rainbow like gleam decoration? That's so cool. Like I don't know. So mini cube one time speed. Why, thank you for telling me that. Okay. Cool. So I can't move. Okay. So yeah, in this video, it might be a little boring. I'm probably gonna speed it up because I'm just like putting start positions and stuff. So here we go. Try to beat it, but yeah, I don't, it's gonna take a while, okay, there's not gonna be, like, progress, like, every day, there's not gonna be progress right after I upload this video, but I just wanna inform you guys, I'm gonna try to be IQ eventually, okay, I think it'll be a big draw. Anyways, thank you for watching, see you, bye.